Good morning to everyone. Wines of Chile asked me to make a few comments about the week, the entire week that I share with my colleague tasters. Well, since we left last Friday to the north, to the Alto Atacama, and where we had a wonderful experience because of the setting, the landscape that we have up north. By the way, we visit, obviously, San Pedro de Atacama, the Salares, the Moon Valley, and so on. But I have to confess something. Very seldom, very rare, I had the experience of sharing a whole week with such a group of strange people. Yeah, no, we had a great time. They have a great sense of humor. And we started tastings from the same Friday night. We had different themes. We had some icon wines. We had the experience of tasting, say, Carmenere, blends, and so on. I start to realize that, sometimes we have the opinion, different opinions, but sometimes we think that our taste buds or a given country sometimes will have a different taste. I confirm after a week that after a few discussions that went on from Monday until yesterday for the competition, finally, I think, despite the normal discussions, overall, I think it's ratified that I don't believe anymore emphatically, as it was done in the past, that certain countries have a very different taste to ours. I think nowadays, let's say, for instance, Sauvignon Blanc. Sauvignon Blanc, by the way, I don't want to go into details because I don't want to take someone else's speech later on. So I will just, I won't enter very much into the great varieties, but let's take, for instance, Sauvignon Blanc. Worldwide, it's appreciated as a very fresh, crisp, dry style of wines, and very seldom nowadays we will find the oak or the Fumé Blanc, the very short period for the Sauvignon Blanc. So nowadays, widely accepted, Sauvignon Blanc must be in stainless steels. It must be fresh and crisp, with a few exceptions, when there is respect for the grape and the oak, it will not overpower the spirit of that grape. So overall, I had yesterday, for example, when we had the finals, sometimes we had some difference, as we normally should do with the different judges, but overall I think it was a great experience to see that our wines in the different grape varieties, and the higher we go, and what is what we are looking as a country, I think the more interesting the wines are getting. Probably my colleagues will mention again the use of oak and freshness, lightness, and so on. So thank you very much, Wines of Chile, for giving me the experience of sharing this week with my colleagues. Thank you guys for the great time that we have. And one thing I admire from a lot of you is the sense of humor. They had the ability to laugh at themselves that sometimes we lack in our country. Okay, thank you very much.